I think it's going to be a mini. And it is Star 29 of Leo Purchase then. Into the first corner, it's going to be a little bit slippery as he slides through, lovely. So he's away and gone then, is Leo Purchase in Star 29. And in second place is Type 91 then of Robert Evans. Down the back straight, lost to 66 of Aaron Barfield. He had a non-finish this morning, so he's doing quite well there in third place from Eastern 52 of Matthew Hassel. Star 24 of Pippa Law and then Sturton. 13 of Tamsin Housman at the back of the pack, but he is still at the front. It's still Leo Purchase. In, oh, hello. Then I think Sturton 13 wanted a bit of my coffee that Sandy's just made me. So he's, I'm surprised he can see over the steering wheel. But there he's stranded here in front of commentary as Leo Purchase comes round to complete another lap. The yellow flags are out, so we are going racing. Our TA 91 is getting a little bit sideways and a little bit close to the car that's parked as well. So they all know he's there now. So it's still Leo Purchase, though. The Sturton 13 there of Tamsin Housman. Well done to her. It's got that going as she's pulled away. So well done, Tamsin. So it's still Star 29 then of Leo Purchase. And a 7th this morning. He'll have a nice 55 points. We'll know to do his chance for a final spot tomorrow. No harm at all. Then it's still Typhy 91 of Robert Evans as they all try to drift there as well into that corner. As Gloucester 66 of Aaron Marfell and Star 24 of Pippa Law complete your three, your second, third and fourth, and then Evesham 52 and Sturton 13. So last lap flag this time then for Leo Purchase in Star 29. Then it's still Typhy 91 of Robert Evans. Gloucester 66, then Star 24, Pippa Law going a little bit of a different route there, nice and tight to the tyres. Not quite sure that's the quickest way around at the moment, but she's not losing any ground. As Evesham 52, Matthew Hassel's onto his last lap, and then also Tamsin Housman after that earlier altercation with the Arco. But it is your winner then, is Leo Purchase in Star 29. Robert Evans in Type 91 takes second, Gloucester 66. Aaron Marfell takes third. Pippa Law in Star 24 takes fourth. And then Evesham 52 of Matthew Hassel then is going to take fifth. And then completing this race then is Sturton 13, first Tamsin Housman. As she all gets a little bit out of shape again. Oh, I thought she was going to try and park it in the same place she did last time, but she's got it over the line then.